presents.
Gets them every time.
Uh-oh. Hey, Timon, you better come look. I think it's still alive.
Alrighty, what do we got here?
Jeez, it's a lion! Run, Pumba, move it!
Hey, Timon, it's just a little lion. Look at him. He's so cute and all alone. Can we keep him?
Pumba, are you nuts? You're talking about a lion. Lions eat guys like us.
But he's so little.
He's gonna get bigger.
Maybe he'll be on our side.
That's the stupidest thing I ever heard. Maybe he'll be... Hey, I've got it. What if he's on our side? You know, having a lion around might not be such a bad idea.
So we're keeping him?
Of course. Who's the brains in this outfit? My point exactly. Jeez, I'm fried. Let's get out of here and find some shade. You okay, kid?
I guess so.
You nearly died.
I saved you. Well, Pumbaa helped. A little.
Thanks for your help.
Hey, where you going?
Nowhere.
Gee, he looks blue.
I'd say brownish gold.
No. I mean he's depressed.
Oh. Kid, what's eating you?
Nothing. He's at the top of the food chain. The food chain!
So, where you from?
Who cares? I can't go back.
Ah, you're an outcast. That's great. So are we.
What'd you do, kid?
Something terrible, but I don't want to talk about it.
Good. We don't want to hear about it.
Come on, Timon. Anything we can do?
Not unless you can change the past.
You know, kid, in times like this, my buddy Timon here says you gotta put your behind in your past.
No.
I mean...
Amateur. Lie down before you hurt yourself. It's you gotta put your past behind you. Look, kid, bad things happen, and you can't do anything about it, right?
Right.
Wrong! When the world turns its back on you, you turn your back on the world.
Well, that's not what I was taught.
Then maybe you need a new lesson. Repeat after me. Hakuna Matata.
What?
Hakuna Matata. It means no worries.
Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase.
Hakuna Matata. Ain't no passing craze.
It means no worries for the rest of your days. It's our problem-free.
Hakuna Matata.
Hakuna Matata?
Yeah, it's our motto.
What's the motto?
Nothing. What's the motto with you?
You know, kid, these two words will solve all your problems.
That's right. Take Pumbaa, for example. Why, when he was a young warthog.
When I was a young warthog.
Very nice.
Thanks.
He found his aroma lacked a certain appeal. He could clear the savannah after every meal.
I'm a sensitive soul, though I seem thick-skinned. And it hurt that my friends never stood downwind. And oh, the shame!
He was a shame.
What a change in my name!
Oh, what's your name?
And I got downhearted.
How'd you feel?
Every time that I...
Hey, Pumbaa, not in front of the kids.
Oh, sorry.
Hakuna Matata, what a wonderful phrase. Hakuna Matata, ain't no passing craze.
It means no worries for the rest of your days.
Yeah, say it, kid.
It's our problem-free philosophy. Hakuna Matata.
Welcome to our humble home.
You live here?
We live wherever we want.
Yep, home is where your rump rests.
It's beautiful.
I'm starved.
I'm so hungry I could eat a whole zebra.
Ah, we're fresh out of zebra.
Any antelope?
Nuh-uh.
Hippo?
Nope. Listen, kid, if you live with us, you have to eat like us. Hey, this looks like a good spot to rustle up some grub.
Ew, what's that?
A grub. What's it look like?
Ew, gross.
Tastes like chicken.
Slimy yet satisfying.
These are rare delicacies.
Pecans with a very pleasant crunch.
You'll learn to love them.
I'm telling you, kid, this is the great life. No rules, no responsibilities.
Ooh, the little cream film kind.
And best of all, no worries. Well, kid?
Oh, well, Hakuna Matata. Slimy, yet satisfying.
That's it.
Ha ha ha!